posting your songs on YouTube, were you singing covers or were you doing your own original stuff?
I was only singing covers. I was writing a ton of original music, but I was so really afraid to release. As I started building this fan base around covers, I became more self-conscious about my own writing, and I was like, oh, are they going to like my own writing? So for about 3 years, I didn't release anything. And finally, I got to the point where I was like, okay, I have to put my wheels up and it's time. And that's what that UK was last year. It was actually a year of the pollution of mine. I was like, I don't need 50 songs out there. That whole crap. And it was scary. Like, because, you know, if someone criticizes me for cover, it's less personal than if someone criticizes me for my own word, as you could say. So, but I did it. And then ever since, I mean, the community on YouTube was really supportive, and then ever since I've been, you know, releasing singles and...